Did you hear the news? You might wanna sit down. Hold on to your hats, there's a new block in town. It's smaller, it's lighter than its bigger brothers. It's thin and concealable, but then there's its caliber. Hip, hip, hooray for the Glock 42. A pocket size 380, that's nothing new. We all kinda were hoping for a single stack 9. Please fire your research and development guy. Hip, hip, hooray for the Glock 42. 6 whole rounds of 380 plus 1 in the tube. Now that is something to get disappointed about. Look around, no one wants to stand up and shout. Hip, hip, hooray for Glock's new foray into the underpowered bucket pistol genre. I know that didn't rhyme, but it's okay. The G42's not worth a great song anyway.